been 4 long years since rationalist Dr. Narendra Dabholkar was shot down in broad daylight in Pune. Known for his work to eradicate superstitions as well as social discrimination, Dr. Narendra Dabholkar was on his way for a walk on this very bridge when he was shot down by two assailants who immediately fled the spot. 4 years since then, not much has been done by the investigating agencies. Just one person has been arrested, but his family is still far from getting any closure. To talk about this entire aspect and the entire case and to remember the man that he was, I have with me Mukta Dabholkar, his daughter. Thank you for joining us, Mukta. What do you remember from that day?
It's quite traumatizing to remember about the day, but like going through the trauma and agony again has been a way of taking his work forward for us. He was threatened several times during his course of work. His face was blackened. Then there were agitations at the places where he used to deliver lectures, and rather opposition was a part of his work. That's what we had understood. But we had never thought that he would be eliminated.
The police station, which was just about 500 meters from here, the assailants in fact had parked their bike in front of the police station. What happened post that? I mean, what's been the entire thread of investigation in that aspect?
The assailants had parked their motorcycle in front of the police station, and they were waiting there for half an hour, the CCTV footage says. If the police would have been a little efficient, they would have been able to catch the people.
Do you think the investigative agencies have done enough to ensure that this particular case reaches where it's supposed to reach and get justice?
One thing is very clear, that unless and until the murderers and the mastermind behind that are brought to the people, we won't be able to say that the justice is made or the case has been handled efficiently by the CBI. Maharashtra Police did mess up quite a lot with this case. Books written by him. If you go through all these books, you will find the instances where he has been badly opposed by the people who believed something that was opposed by him as very important to them. He used to perceive this as a part of his work, because if we come to look at the works of the rationalists throughout the world, we will always find that they were very less in number. And they didn't have a support of the thousands and lakhs of people. The rationalists aren't the ones who are very popular in the society, but they are very necessary in the society.
Any advice or any saying that your father has always stressed upon your entire life?
I think anybody who has worked with him would always remember his level-headedness and would always remember to be level-headed, because as a leader he was never a person who would praise you for your successes very much. Like, pleasing him was a very difficult task, and for he himself also, he had very strict standards of like what you have achieved and how much succeeded you are.